morning, Lake Shore, and welcome to the Shorian Report. I'm Robbie.
And I'm Catherine, and today is Tuesday, April 10th, 2018. Today is National Siblings Day. It is a day created to honor our brothers and sisters.
Creative Writing Club will be resuming meetings after school on Monday, April 16th in room 219. All are welcome and no prior attendance is necessary. All you need is a pencil and your imagination. See Ms. Dumbrow and Ms. Stuckey if you have any questions.
Let's see who's celebrating a birthday today, and let's get a check in that weather report.
Shore, I'm Riley here with your weather. Today it's a high 45, low 32, partly cloudy. It's currently 33 right now. Kind of crappy since it snowed last night, but it's kind of going away. Have a great day, Lakeshore.
It sure is. It's Trevor here with all the sports from around Lakeshore. Today the JV baseball team takes on Centerline at Centerline at 4:30, and varsity is at Kite Monroe Field against Centerline at 4:30. Wednesday, the JV baseball team is home at Kite Monroe against Sterling Heights High School at 4:30. Varsity is at Sterling Heights at 4:30. Girls soccer is away at Lance Cruz High School with JV at 5 and varsity at 6. Thursday is a busy day in sports as the golf team is at St. Clair Shores Country Club against Lakeview at 2:30. JV baseball is at Field A at Kite Monroe against Berkeley at 4:30. JV Baseball B is at Kite Monroe Field B against Lance Cruz at 4:30. Varsity is at Berkeley High School at 4:30. JVB softball team is at Kite Monroe Field D against Lance Cruz at 4:30. JV A and varsity are away at Marysville High School at 4:30. And the track team has their first meet against Roseville High School at 4:30. I am Trevor. And this was your sports. Oh, wait. Media Productions One class has been working on stop motion videos. We want to share a few. Today, here's Quinn Cole's stop motion video and Chris Federline's stop motion video.
Seniors, I need your pictures in for the senior video. Email them to me at robertdavis@shorian.org. Send in all your favorite pictures from your school life, from elementary to now. I need them in by Friday, April 27th. I still only have one email.
Applications are now available in the guidance office for the following scholarships. James Bush Memorial Scholarship is due Thursday, May 31st. Donald Mann Scholarship is due Thursday, May 17th. Austin Lipscomb Memorial Scholarship, and LS Athletic Booster Scholarship is due Thursday, May 31st, and Sailing Through the Shores Student Athlete Scholarship is due Wednesday, May 16th.
If you are planning on bringing a guest that doesn't attend Lakeshore to prom, guest forms are now available in the guidance office. Forms are due no later than April 30th. Just a reminder that all guest forms must have a copy of a high school ID, state ID, or driver's license attached in order to be approved by our administration.
Wednesday, April 11th is work keys for 11th grade and PSAT for 9th and 10th testing. Non-testing seniors have the day off but need to submit a form for either a college visit, job shadow, or community service for attendance purposes. Any student that does not turn in the form will be marked absent for Wednesday. The form was mailed home and is available in the office as well.
That's all for today.
Have a great day, Lakeshore.
Go love your siblings.